I mean, come on. Do we all look that stupid to you? This is not going to fly.
Breaking at 6, people in Cape Coral are unloading on the mayor and council, angry that city leaders voted to nearly double their own salaries. Public comment got so heated that the mayor just stopped the meeting to get people to calm down. Thank you for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. Council voted last month, we told you, to give themselves a $3,300 monthly stipend. The mayor would get $5,000. NBC2's Rachel Whalen is live inside council chambers with the fallout.
Yes, it got so rowdy at one point that the mayor had to stop public comment and ask for a 15-minute recess. Most of the people who are here to speak out about those stipends that we've been talking about. Take a listen to what they've had to say.
You don't deserve to be in your seats. We need a whole new council and definitely a new mayor.
Today you have an opportunity to fix the injustice. I understand more than most what it means to serve without having to live paycheck to paycheck. But that is not why you or I decided to run and serve our beloved city.
Now I challenge just one of you to tell me what I just said. Exactly. You're not listening.
So that right there was the moment that the mayor decided to take that 15-minute recess. The public comment then did resume, but he asked the police chief to calm the crowd down, and even he got some boos from the crowd. We've also just received an open letter from Councilman Bill Steinke. He wrote that there should be a reasonable pay for being an elected official, considering the size of Cape Coral and its billion-dollar budget. He said he will not be bribed or intimidated by the Republican Party, threatening to pull money and support for him and others. You can read his entire open letter on our website. Now, the stipend was not in the agenda today, but we do know that Councilman Dan Shepherd did just bring up the CRA board and JC Park, so they may be talking about it. We just don't know yet, but we will be here for the rest of the meeting to keep you updated. I'm reporting in Cape Coral, Rachel Whalen, NBC2.
Thank you, Rachel. Again, this all started when the council replaced community boards that were typically staffed with community volunteers with themselves.
Council then voted to double their pay from about $40,000 a year to $80,000 with the stipends because of the additional duties.